Hello, my name is Maya Ben-Ari, and I'm the product manager for Android Authentication and Authorization. Our goal is to deliver you the best, smoothest, most secure authentication possible, and I'd like to share with you some of the things we're working on. Passwords suck. You're asked to enter your password over and over throughout the course of a day. If you have a lock screen set, you need to enter your PIN or password many times per day. While we absolutely believe your personal information should stay secure, our vision is to make this experience seamless and frictionless so that you will have to authenticate fewer times per day while increasing challenges for anyone pretending to be you. When you hold your phone, it should magically know that it is with you. We'd like to differentiate between you and someone pretending to be you. When your phone is with you, it can stay unlocked. As it moves out of your control, it should lock to keep your photos, messages, and personal information secure. Our first step in this direction is to establish that your phone is with you. We're adding multiple new unlock mechanisms, such as fingerprint support, voice identification, active Bluetooth connections to your trusted devices and trusted places. For example, active connections to your trusted Bluetooth devices can be used to help authenticate yourself to your mobile device. Right now, I'm wearing an Android Wear device. I currently have a lock screen set on my phone. If I unlock my phone and add my Android Wear to my trusted devices, my Wear device can be used to keep my mobile unlocked. Now, because I have an active connection, if I press the power button, I won't see the lock screen challenge as before. You can also set a trusted place, such as your home or your office. A place is defined as a combination of things, including your location and networks around you, where you enable your mobile to stay unlocked. I know my workplace is secure, so I can go in to trusted places and add my work building as a trusted place. Because I'm at work now, my mobile identifies that it is in my trusted places, and the next time I press the power button, I won't see the lock screen challenge. This is just the beginning of better authentication with your mobile device. With time, we will extend to additional mechanisms to establish your mobile is with you. Now, the next exciting part is that once we have established that your mobile is with you, you should be able to use it to identify you to other devices, such as your TV, your car entertainment system, and even your laptop. If my Chromebook detects my mobile is nearby and my mobile identifies it is with me, I should be able to log into my Chromebook account without the need of entering my password. My Chromebook profile is currently locked as indicated by the lock icon. If I place my unlocked mobile nearby my Chromebook, the lock icon changes. Now, I can log into my profile without entering any password. Finally, in the future, establishing that your mobile is with you could also eliminate the need to re-authenticate for purposes like purchases. Why should I re-enter my password for small purchases if my phone already knows that it's me in control? This is just the first step in creating seamless, magical, secure authentication through your mobile device. With time, we will extend the means to establish the phone is with you, and with multiple devices around you, we're working on many more exciting ways to interact between devices, while not just maintaining, but even increasing your security. I hope you are as excited by the possibilities of authentication as I am. Thank you for watching.